Guys, welcome to Choma's Kitchen. Today, I'm going to show you guys how to prepare bitter leaf soup, aka ofo onugbu, with that my authentic ogiri. Understand? Let's get started. But before we start, don't forget to like my video, watch, share, subscribe to my channel, and always hit the notification bell to get notified anytime I'm uploading a new video. And don't forget to read the health benefits. Okay, let's get started. This bitter leaf, my cocoyam, ground crayfish, ground pepper, salt, our beef spice. I'm using mangala fish, which is, they call it dry fish. I've already washed it. Where? Then, inside here, I'm using cow leg, goat meat, and stock fish. I've already cooked them. Then, this is the stock, oil, and my authentic ogiri. This ogiri, I showed you people in my last video how I did this ogiri. If you don't know how to do the ogiri, go and watch it so that you can do it yourself. Understand? This ogiri, we don't use onions to cook. We don't use onions to cook our bitter leaf soup. We don't use onions in bitter leaf soup. Any bitter leaf soup you eat and you see onions, don't eat. It's not bitter leaf soup. Yes. Let's move to the cooking gas. We'll put our dry fish inside. Then we'll add our bitter leaf to it and cover for it to start to boil before we add our cocoyam. Do you know why I put my bitter leaf first? Because so that it will boil well with the fish and the taste will come out into it. Okay, I cover my pot. Wow, our soup is boiling. You can see with the fish inside. We now add our protein into it, our stockfish, our cow leg, our goat meat into the soup. Before we add I'm going to mix our cocoyam and pour into it. Okay? Just want this to put. I've put your ogiri too into it too. You can see. Wow, this soup will be wonderful. I put the crayfish, the dry pepper, the sauce into everything, into it. I put it and turn. And turn before I put the cocoyam. Because once we put the cocoyam, you can see Choma's Kitchen. See the face now. Wow. Wow. We put the oil. We turn. Allow to boil for 7 minutes with the oil. The oil is enough. As soon as you put oil, you don't put oil again into it. We'll put our cocoyam into it. We will now cover for it to boil well. Yes, so Choma's Kitchen. This is Italy soup. I can't wait to eat it. Yes, so. I dissolve the cocoyam into water and I add. Bitter leaf soup in Choma's Kitchen. Mama this with pounded yam. Mama this with fufu. Mama this with oatmeal flour. Mama this with potato flour. Mama this with your plantain flour. Kai, you can see the face with my ogiri inside, everything potter. you cover, allow to cook. You see, everything potto. Hey, you can use oatmeal to thickening. You can use cocoyam to thickening, but I choose to use cocoyam. Yes, you can allow it to boil for another 10 minutes. Our soup will be ready. You can see our soup is ready. Potto. Choma's kitchen. Lovely kitchen. You can see the soup is wonderful. You can see the cow leg inside. You can see the starfish. You can see the goat meat. You can see the mangala fish. You can see the... You can see everything inside the soup. The starfish. The mangala fish. The cow leg, the goat meat, everything, potto. There's nothing you want in this kitchen you cannot see. This is our Ofe Onugbu. Our bitter leaf soup is ready, aka Ofe Onugbu. I can't wait to eat this with my fufu. Fufu! Hey, Choma's kitchen. This is lovely. Yes, so you taste for salt. This is my ogre. Makes sense inside this salt. Bitter leaf soup.
Cocoyam.
Hey, the cocoyam, ogiri, everything. Potto. Our soup is ready. Yes, so this is our Ofe Onugbu, Choma's kitchen. Lovely kitchen. Like my video, watch, subscribe to my channel. As you do, God bless you, okay? Love you guys. Yes, so our bitter leaf soup is ready. Ofe Onugbu. I can't wait to test it. So no, you people know Choma's kitchen. She likes food. She likes testing a lot. I will test it too with my little car. This is lovely. Very lovely. Very lovely. Can't wait to mama this now. With my semo. Yes, so. This bitter leaf soup makes sense. Guys, I pray. I hope you will give it a try. So give it a try. Don't forget to put comment in my comment box to tell me how your trial came out, okay? Love you guys. See you in my next video. Ciao.